We're still talking security. The Nigeria police has graduated 547 indigents of Nasarawa State as special constabulary police officers. Speaking during the graduation ceremony at the police training school, Wanune, Benue State, the Inspector General of Police, Muhammad Adamu, says community policing policy became necessary for local communities to collaborate with both state and federal government in combating insecurity. Now, the IGP, who was represented by the AIG in charge of Zone 4, Jonah Mava, charged the newly recruited special constables to ensure they put their training to use to help the nation fight crimes.
Although the police does this in cooperation, collaboration with security agencies and direct partnership with the community people, how the task of combating crime is no doubt a Herculean task. Hence, all hands must be on deck so that rampaging cases of kidnapping, other farmers' clashes, armed robbery, cattle rustling, and murders will become a thing of the past. You have been taught food drill, community policing, crime prevention techniques, basic intelligence gathering techniques, patrols, patrol methods, community relations, and you are to make use of them judiciously.
As a responsible government, the federal government, under the able leadership of His Excellency President Muhammad Buhari, DCFR, Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces, has deemed it necessary to heed to the agitations of the citizenry and has approved the involvement of the citizens in securing of the Nigerian society. Hence, the current recruitment and training of special constabulary police across the country with a view to curbing crime and criminality.
This training was so nice and a lot of experience on how to curb crime in our community.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.